guys, welcome to Ghana Today TV, and once again, I'm Nana Kufi. I'm here to bring you another trending story on social media. So yes, Kwame Plus is in the news. So we all know that the Ghana elections is over. Now, so maintain me once in a day. Still na koso NDC for see a real mo and a real ye the man banana kwa kwa MPP for who and then plenty allegations na koso. You know, right now, crampo is in the mathematical calculations crampo on the percentages. No, is in doubt because Nkofube be raising suspicions. Say a kufa the numbers no. You know, shouldn't give him that percentage, you know, the winning, you know, but Nina no a koso, yes. Now, you know, A+, Ababe Kan wants him say, oh, no, President John Dramani Mahama, and I say, ex President John Dramani Mahama, no, he is a very gentleman and he stands for peace, he loves peace. Now, so when him say, Nkofubi, Nesheshenechi, ah, omu piano, say, ye real, fako courts, aha, ye press conferences, catch your fans, and say, ye real, catch your supporters, and say, ye real, or say, Nina, no, in here, because right now, no, Ghana, they ain't here any peace. Yeah, Ghana doesn't even care who sits on that throne, being it a Akufo-Addo, John Dramani Mahama. What we care most for is peace. Now, on the A+, no. The advice of my ex-president John Dramani Mahama is say, "O the onjama bibianka, si evia no krampuna, o the onjeng Ghana for him, any asumjia, you know Ghana for him. No, the onjama bibianka." That's what A+ is saying. I was here on the air. He's a young man. He's only giving an advice, but he knows that President Mahama knows better. And whatever he chooses, no, you know, he's still, you know, will respect it. But keko non kwa A+ dia kaudie President John Dramani Mahama, and I say ex-President John Dramani Mahama, unjai ma bibianka. Now dear, Uncle City back, non thinking, non formulating other plans of coming back, you know, if he would want to come back again and contest for the presidential seat. That's what Kwame A+ is saying, and I think it's a solid advice. Right now, he hear peace more than, you know, who is the president of Ghana. You get it? So yes, but let me know what you think in the comment section below, and please do subscribe to Ghana Today TV. Thank you.